Hello everyone, it's Friday, of course morning, and I will make video for you again. Yesterday I will saw video Gina Arens, Cindy Utter, Jerry Bellini and Ann Williamson, and this group have a challenge, December Destiny Challenge. So I will like this idea. Idea was to about tag and card, what you will write on present to from. So I decided made my, and I will show on this video. Вчорай вечором оглядав відео на Ютубі чотирьох пань з USA, з Америки. Gina Arens, Cindy Utter, Jerry Bellini і Ann Williamson. І те пані зробили таке цось, теги або картки, які додають ще до презентів, чи серії от, для. І та ідея мені ще дуже сподобала, і зробив своє варіація. І дійсно покаже в тим відео. Więc so this is my option. I will make 3 jeans package and I wanted made on some rustic primitive style, so not many color it have, and how you will see, I will use some fabric, lace, clean brush paper, literally brown paper, and just stamping snowman and snowflakes. So this is the first. This is the second. This is the set. It was similar, but this package was biggest, this two smaller. 10 challenge, то визвання мені ще дуже сподобало, і постановив собі зробити своє. І хотів зробити щось в стилі рустик і примітив. Подобає мені ще дуже те стиле, więc просто ушив з джинсу. Одно більше, дві менше торепки. Використав тканини і ще називав лейснєм, як то по-польську. І просто стемпли купив в склепі Second Hand у нас. І вживаємо чвека до з'єднання того. шкавалка. So inside of this three package I will put also tag, and this tag inspired me made Eileen McInnes. Why? I will show you. Sometimes ago Eileen made card and use double side tape and put like this and put glitter on it. So this idea I will like and made this tag small tag and to make this tag I will use vintage cardboard. And image, sometimes ago I will found alphabet, children alphabet card, so this image from was from this card. So this is the first, this is the second. And this is a set. В Канаді мешка Eileen McInnes, і вона певен час тему робила, подала ідею, як зробити те глітерове ефекти. Він з Eileen використала ташми двустронного, попросту наклеїла на карти і посипала брокатом. Він та ідея również bardzo mi się сподобала, więc użyłem jej w tych tagach. I podam wszystkie linki w description box. Więc możecie pójść i zobaczyć to wszystko, te wszystkie wideo. So I will hope you will like this idea. And I think this is also great, like a tag to presents. And lady, thank you to inspiration very much. And I will think that that my idea about jeans package was also great. Because also on you will make this jeans package and also put inside some card, and it was a very original idea because I will gave this two package to my friends and it was like this package. So also on this video I wanted to show with you how I will make this my jeans package. And I will make more this. And I forgot tell that to border I will just hand stitching it. Not on machine, because I wanted, how I tell previous, I wanted made like a primitive rustic. I don't know how much is primitive and rustic, but I will made it and I like. So, również chcę показати, як зробити коперти презентаційно з кишені від джинсів. І мені ще видає, що є то рівніш суперова ідея для картки, для певних не великих презентів. Також покажу, як робиш то кишені. So, you will need cut this envelope from jeans. But you will must cut not to border, but plus minus inch to border. And I will cut it, and the first I will glue this part and all part, so it looks like this now. Найперв мусіче витнуть кишень, але не около саме кишені, тільки відстомпіч найменше 2,5 сантиметра від кишені. Wtedy zagiąć i przykleić te części do samej kieszeni. Of course you will use some glue, but I will use hot glue. But when you decided use something like tacky glue or fabric glue, you must put inside some cardboard, because it was possible to glue in this border to package. Використовуємо клей на горонцу, але якщо хочете, то можете спробувати клеїти то маджиком. Але коли здесудуєте клеїти то маджиком, то мусите дати до środка нецо картону, щоб ще не склеїло, маджик не склеїв варстви кишені. So after you will need some cardstock, not heavy. And you will glue this envelope to that cardstock. Потім, як то зробити, є потрібний картон. І склеїмо, приклеїмо зрештою то кишень до того картону. Like so. And after you must cut this form. Onto border. Like this. And I will saw where is not gluing great, so I will just glue more. So this is fine, this is great. Now I will prepare three pieces like this to another jeans, and I will connect it together. Like this, and just made hand something to my back, to my envelope. Więc żeby zrobić, no powiedzmy, rączkę do mojej torby, oderwałem trzy kawałki dżinsu i robię z nich, jak widzicie, warkocz. І не є, звісно, робить великі там окей. So this is it. Looks like this. Not big. And now I just glue like this. And this, okay. So it's look now like this. I will make, I don't know how long this is, but it's short, but better was that we will make like this, I mean long. And this have eight inch, 8 inchów, czyli 10 inch, czyli gdzieś około 20 centymetrów. To jest lepsze zrobić taką. This envelope was ready, and it was now possible to decorate. And I will think that I will use this to decoration. It was not black, it was dark blue. It's fine because on this place I will put some decorative element also. So this is it, and maybe now I will make twisted rose and used on this package. So to make twisted rose I will use this part of jeans where was connect two part of fabric, jeans fabric, and was sewing, machine sewing. So I will make rolls the first. And twisted my flower like this. And time to time put glue. Hot glue. Remember, hot glue. So this is my first twisted rose. Actually, maybe twisted flower. Next, I wanted made three. So this is, as you understand, again, process video. by the way, yesterday I give my snowman to my friends, and she walk near to my house, so of course she likes this my snowman, but also my snowman will like people who walk with my friends. So this is next my twisted rose. And the last. And I will like made this rose because I like how it look. It's actually to me looks like a rustic. And I know that rustic style was like a brown color, mostly on brown color, and used mostly burlap, but I will think that jeans was also used rustic fabric. So this is reason why I will make my gift tag envelope and this package from jeans. And also I will keep that jeans, so I will have it many. Now I will glue my twist rose to my envelope like this. The first second. So this is my and maybe I will think I will decorate it more off camera. So this is my next jeans envelope gift. Jeans envelope, and how I tell previous, is also possible to use to make gift tag, or not to like envelope to gift tag or card. So I will hope you will like this idea and this is my video to Gina Arendt's December Dancing Teams Challenge. Now that is all, and to the next video. Bye.